Yo, I got a weapons case here. This'll go nice with my boots.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Go on, I'll meet you.
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Say the word, boss.
Engage targets.
Target eliminated.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Nomad, I've got Pac Katari on the line. Sounds like he needs our...
Hola, amigo. You hear any good chisme about the cartel?
Nomad, I've got...
Gracias.
Nomad, I've got Pac Katari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pac Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. Buckle up.
All right, let's roll.
Pacatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Hola, banda! DJ Perico here. Have you got a problem with a neighbor that the two of you just can't resolve? Maybe you got a problem with somebody you do business with, and you're about ready to pull out your fuscas and start shooting each other. Don't let things get that far. Instead, take your problem to a local Santa Blanca outpost, and for a small fee, our lieutenant, who are kind of trained in this sort of thing, will arbitrate an agreement for you. Bloodshed is expensive, and it don't leave nobody happy. Let Santa Blanca take care of this Blomazo shit, and we'll make sure that everybody walks away from the negotiation table happy. Don't wait. See you today.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
This is Nidia Flores. If you're a puchona like I am, your entire life people have called you bossy, Madonna. For me, my mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers, and let's be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me Madonna. People say it's because they expect a woman to be pleasant and sweet. O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being pleasant, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of...
Down. They're gonna see you. We're good. We're good.
I see a second target. I got a third. Got another tango.
I got a narco over here.
Okay, we still
got him.
The cemetery. See?
That's it, we're clear.
I'll fly.
Let's go, let's go.
Fire. Engaging hostiles.
Welcome. Oh shit, we've been spotted. Escort car.
Watch the truck. We need the shit inside of it.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
We got them all. Let's check the truck for any. Don't destroy. Grenade! Fuck, get away from there!
Objective secure. Let's clear out. Pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear.
Drone is airborne.
Roger that. Moving. Ready to engage. Hostile down.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Oh shit, here they come.
Thanks. Pac, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is gonna send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari. We'll get it done. There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these?
Pac Katari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.
Thank you.
Unidad troops are moving in. Grenade, get to cover. That guy's history.
Get him, but you all know Ricky Sandoval, the man at the king's right hand, the guy whispering in his ear.
Salgan del servicio.
¡Mierda, chingada madre! ¡Hay un putero de soldados gringos acá! ¡Mátenlos!
They know we're here. The lieutenant's on the run.
¡Los están chingando y no podemos tocarlos! ¡Manden la puta patrulla!
Deploying drone.
We got more Sicarios incoming.
Tenemos apoyo de los grupos de refuerzo. Están en camino para llegar a donde vimos por última vez al enemigo.
¿Qué fue eso?
Looks like we cleared out just in time. Back.
Marking a captain.
Aquí hay algo.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. A target carrying submachine guns.
Esa vieja es peligrosa.
I'm moving to position. Good to go. Engaging. Hang back before they spot you.
Actividad en la última posición enemiga conocida. Comenzando la búsqueda.
That chopper's chock full of supplies the rebels could use. Let's get after it.
Roger. Let me get in position. Say the word, boss. Target is down. Roger that. Moving. Ready to engage. Target eliminated. All right, breathe easy.
I got the location of a cartel medal they're giving to one of their jackasses.